19th century, the British stopped the trade of slaves. And this is where they signed agreement with the Dutch and the Portuguese.